The runaway success of weight loss drugs took the markets by storm last year, spurring huge stock gains for drugmakers like Novo Nordisk, which makes Wegovy and Ozempic. Most patients take them at home in weekly injections, using plastic, pen-like devices known as auto-injectors, filled with the liquid medication and fitted with a tiny needle as wide as two human hairs. As demand for the drugs soars, so does the need for those devices. That growth has now minted a new billionaire, Roger Samuelson, the 60-year-old Swedish co-founder of Switzerland-based SHL Medical, one of the world's largest manufacturers of auto-injectors. Forbes estimates he's worth $3 billion, largely thanks to his 69% stake in the company he co-founded in 1989. The remaining 31% is held by Swedish private equity firm EQT, which has minted 7 billionaires over the years, and Athos, the family office of the billionaire Struengman brothers. Press shy Samuelson, who declined multiple requests for an interview, also enjoys fast cars. He raced in the 2016 Ferrari Challenge Series, and owns the 414-foot mega-yacht Octopus, which he bought in 2021. The yacht was built for its first owner, Microsoft co-founder Paul Allen, d. 2018. SHL Medical makes injectors for drugs treating everything from multiple sclerosis to asthma to psoriasis. 20 of the world's 25 largest pharma companies, including giants Novo Nordisk, Amgen and Pfizer, use the firm's products, as well as a host of smaller biotech startups, according to filings reviewed by Forbes. 90% of the firm's revenues come from auto-injectors, where it controls 25% of the global market. They're single-use devices that have the drug in here. You take off the cap and you inject yourself, says Ulrich Fassler, SHL Medical's CEO, demonstrating one of the firm's products, a sleek, cylindrical injector called Molly, that resembles a whiteboard marker, in a video call from his office in Zug, Switzerland. Another is called Maggie. The company says they are just easy names to remember. When Roger started in the early 90s, he thought that single-use auto-injectors could transform the administration of drugs. It took 30 years, but it did. We are the fastest-growing company in the industry. Born and raised in Sweden, Samuelson studied engineering in the southern city of Linköping and was an avid boxer in his youth. Noticing that all of his boxing gloves were manufactured in Taiwan, he decided to visit the island in 1983 when he was 20 years old. He toured factories and started shipping gloves, bathroom pegs and rehab equipment for the elderly to Sweden. I was looking at a lot of different things, from connectors and cables to basically anything that would be profitable, Samuelson told Dragon News in 2010. After going there several times, I loved the energy and excitement of the place and decided to spend more time there. He moved to Taiwan permanently in 1988 and started SHL Medical the following year, with his business partner Martin Jelf.